So today, we will be making some alcohol-based art. And we'll be, at the end, we'll be using some fire to burn off the alcohol and seal it to the glass.
Use a straw or something to stir up, make everything swirl and that. Don't do too much like how I've done it, because you've got the alcohol which will basically do the same thing. So now we're done with this. Make sure you have the alcohol itself. Now you put it over the safety cap. Of course, the safety cap. Take off the little bit, pour it on. Take a straw there, it doesn't really work too well, still good enough. Draw the oil, and then drip it everywhere you want the fire to burn. Kind of shit it.